Animas Fork, and checking to see if all my equipment is actually running. And we are going to go through Cinema Pass. So today, it's kind of a dreary, rainy day. So I have one camera outside and two camera inside. So once again, my name is Michael Joubert from MJ's Adventure. And if you've been watching the videos, my wife and my dog are not with me today. They are actually at the campground. It was really rough night last night, and they decided it was probably a good day to stay put and do some things around the camper. So today I'm doing solo. So we're leaving Animas Fork. I will put a video of the link of the video of the me visiting the place, and also I will put a link to the coming from Silverton to here on the link. But now we're gonna go to Cinema Pass. Actually, I've never done it, so it's gonna be a first for me, and let's see what it does. So enjoy the video. So the sign says, I have to turn this way. I don't want to make a mistake. Sometimes double checking is always good. So interesting. Grand Cherokee was trying to come this way. A little bit challenging pass, but we'll let them pass. I guess somebody else is here. Thank you. waiting for that person. 12,533 feet, and I believe the top is right there, so pretty easy. It says I'm 0.6 miles of the end here, so pretty easy climb up compared to other paths. So just four-wheel drive, maybe even all-wheel drive would do it. But we saw that that the Grand Cherokee, I don't see why that Grand Cherokee would not have been able to make it here. So Subaru lover, I believe you guys would be able to make it too. So hopefully that helps. See more videos like this, feel free to subscribe, and I really enjoy people watching. Thanks for watching. Question, I try to answer all questions possible. Once again, this is Michael Joubert from MJ's Adventure, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you. Bye.